clean, drops him, and he wasn't able to get up before the 10 count. He got up.
Oh my god, this is such a... Everyone knew, like, Tank was gonna win. But I have to say, like, I was really rooting for Garcia. Garcia was a major underdog in this fight. I really wanted him. He got the Mike Tyson red gloves and the black shorts as well. Jesus Christ, man. I really like Ryan. I'll catch you guys in a bit, though.